Summer 1975. A nightmare awaits me. I am being recalled to Non-Torm headquarters. Do I have to go back to the hell again? Dr. R. Muckley. This is Firebird, headquarters, over. We've been sighted. We'll abandon boat and go through Donang City, over. How did they know our plan?
Thank you.
information from headquarters, new strategy, contact Allied plane, and invade by parachute. landed safely. Now we will attack the airport. There is a spy among us, but we must continue the mission. Communications have been intercepted by the enemy. The field captain gave us new information and orders. Dr. Muckley's daughter, Nancy, was taken with Dr. Muckley. We went to the enemy's arms factory.
What?
Oh, she is definitely Nancy Muckley.
Oh, no! Your real enemy is...
Yeah. tell us. How do you know our plan?
I don't know. Oh, wait, I know. Your communications have been intercepted because...
Enemy's commander was hit by a sniper, but we still got some info. The laser weapon Dr. Muckley is building is near completion at the enemy camp. We went to the enemy camp, even though we knew it would be dangerous.
Can stop me.
Too late. You are not the enemy for my new weapon.
Thank you.
operation completed, Dr. Muckley intended to destroy the world with this laser weapon. Now we are called heroes. But the hell continues.